At the Namugongo site this morning, some pilgrims were seen stranded a day after the Martyrs Day celebrations.
Lakini tulikuja pole pole baka tukafika kuona wajulizi yetu. Vile tulifika hapa tulikuwa tunateseka.
Although the Martyrs Day celebrations climaxed yesterday, people are still partying in nearby bars.
Okulamaga kunyumita abantu.
Oshitege.
Abantu tushikubie.
Kukeseza.
Kazaka sente pola pola.
Kukeseza. So within this is just like a refund that the country is trying to do. They are refunding back that money.
Today, the entrances and exits were crowded with pilgrims trying to find their way back to their homes. They say they enjoyed the celebrations, however, accessing food was hard because of the high prices.
Pesa wamepandisha kwa gari kila kitu hajakuwa mzuri kama ya kila
siku. Kuna makakuwa demo kusomoze kwa kungi vigere vizimba vitagaji tulina burungi ate nibyo kulya bya munyoto urusi wa mukuna urusi te mukuna era umusana kubadde ko ne wapoe twaja ne nkuba ngefuwe kuba.
Many were seen safeguarding their holy water and luggage.
Yange bibadde bulungi. Atuketa agamugundi government teke mu sente mu security. Na security vero ni bibadde ni. Yo yo.
I'm taking this water. Oh. This water is holy water. So I'm going to help those who have not come, those who are sick, those who are maybe I can help them with this.
According to Father Vincent Lubega, the celebrations were successful due to the thorough preparations by the organizing committee.
Bano babadde bangi ne babadde bakkakka mu ekyabaleese baadde bakitegeera. Era mulaba mpozi ne ku mikutu egy'empuliziganya, twabadde batamiivu abo. Twabadde baleekaana kubanga nyina enteekateeka gye nakola.
Meanwhile, members of parliament want the government to take over the site so that international pilgrims can pay to access the holy grounds.
Government yet ago investing in Namugongo, government yet ago kuzimba, ekifo kino kibere ku mutindo, government yet ago kuzimba, wabereyo restaurant ennungi, abalambuzi basobola okulya, accommodation ennungi, abantu basobola okusula, security in Namugongo. Kintu kyamaanyi nnyo kikulu nnyo, enguudo ezidde Namugongo zikyalimbi ddala.
Member of Parliament for Mubende Municipality, Bashir Lubega, has urged the government to construct hotels around both sides so as to accommodate the pilgrims. They also urged the government to improve the road network to the sites.
Enkundo zifanana zitya. Omuntu asulawa aliyache omutegekedde. Naye wano tuwogera bwogezi ne bwono toyinza teeka omuntu abantu bagende ba marketing abantu nga ne banajja bangi tebalina bagenda kusula. Sente zetusobola n'okufuna obufunyi wano mu kye bayita local tourism, internal tourism, ba domestic tourism. Ndi bannayuganda obunayuganda nga watandika nabo batandika okulambula bannayuganda nga bannayuganda. Olina ennyanja mmeka z'otatuukangako z'otamanyi wano.